and then carry on into Havelock, pick up the groceries, and come back out here, spend another night, and then row on out to their farms. Now that's a pretty good effort. Then we were told of a story about, this is a true story, about a lady called Isabel Foote, and she could row from her farm into Havelock and back to her farm in one day. We actually go in there today, and I think we might be